So we've got two missed approaches again. This low pass over here, and the one towards the left. There's a little bit of cloud there, but it's really, really insignificant. So we've got both options for the missed approach. Just depending on where it happens, so either right or the left. Okay, so that cloud is pretty insignificant. Coming up finals here again.
There you go, that's Borme. that's definitely an interesting approach.
Yeah, it's nice though.
You definitely get the optical illusion. Like, yeah. You're higher than what you really are.
Excuse me.
Okay, yep, we're good.